And yesterday I announced that the United States plans to contribute another $250 million to the pandemic fund at the World Bank to make sure the world is better prepared to prevent, detect, and respond to future pandemics.